Hello, this is Dr. Thomas Lamperti. I'm a board-certified facial plastic surgeon. Today, I'd like to show you what it looks like inside your nose. And here we are entering the right nasal cavity. And on the right is the septum, which in this case is straight. And on the left is the inferior turbinate. When we talk about having enlarged turbinates, it's usually the inferior turbinate that is the enlarged turbinate. This could be from bony overgrowth or from having mucosal congestion. And on the left is the eustachian tube opening, and this is what you pop when you pop your ears. We'll now back up and leave the right side of the nose and enter the left nasal cavity. On this side you can see the septum on the left, and in this case is also straight. Here on the right you can see the inferior turbinate. We'll again go back to the nasopharynx and the back wall of the nose. And now we'll back up a bit and look upward, and here we'll be able to see the middle turbinate, which is in the area where the cheek sinus opens, and then on the left we can see the additional portions of the septum.